TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern Time, Monday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And what do you know? We got markets in positive territory yet again. Quite an extension. Since about May 14th, this market has been a rocket ship in one direction. May 14th, in the S&P futures, you're trading at about 2760. We're now trading this morning at above 3200, 3206. For some context here, I got a daily chart up. December 31st, 2019, you close out that year at 3236. We're within 30 S&P points of being positive for the year, the high of 3397. You jump over to the NASDAQ. Let's pull up the Qs for that even, because Qs, talking all-time highs. Why not last week? And this morning, 239.69 on the Qs. We actually climbed above 240 at one point. The all-time highs before COVID, 237.47. And the Dow charging higher today as well. Now above a 786 retracement. The Dow, let me just pull this off for some action. Remove that drawing. May 14th, the acceleration begins. Remarkable. We're talking about almost 5,000 Dow points since May 14th. The low, 22,704 on that day. We're trading at 27,304 on the Dow. The Russell, quite a charge from May 14th as well. You're talking about from 1174 to up basically 350 points to 1529 on an index that was trading at 1174. That's more than a 30% pop basically in the last less than 4 weeks. Remarkable action. I talked about the Dow. How about Boeing during that time? Boeing going to open at 221 as they get an upgrade. So that is basically the top of this chart we're looking at. And the run, there's your May 14th low, 113. So you're talking about a 100% pop in the price of Boeing on the news that they get an upgrade, that they may be above and beyond the worst of things getting hit. Now, Duncan got an upgrade today too. Everybody in the Northeast, shout out to my Boston brothers and sisters. Duncan got an upgrade today, but I'm just seeing the story break that Duncan plans to hire 25,000 workers as restaurant industry begins pandemic recovery. Duncan, quite a rebound from 38 to 68. We're going to open higher this morning. There you see the pop with a bid ask of 71.20 by 71.40. And how about Amazon? Getting a 3,300 price tag put on them by one analyst. Hey, don't hold down Amazon. Above 2,500, 2,504, all-time highs on Amazon, 2,525. Stay tuned, folks. Larry Pesavento coming up live with Trade What You See. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back.